welcome you again in the maths class. Today we will do an interesting thing. Today we will learn about money and numbers. We will learn about money and numbers, page number 38. We will do today page number 38 and 39, money and numbers.
Let's do the exercise. Exercise number 11. How many of each coins and notes will you give to buy these things? Means, how many 100 rupees note you will give, how many 10 rupees note you will give, and how many 1 rupees note you will give to buy all these things. The amount is given and the notes are also given, 100 rupees, 10 rupees, 1 rupees. But how many it is not given, that you have to think and write. So, number 1, children, this aeroplane, this toy aeroplane is cost rupees 474. 400, first you look into the hundredth place. 400 means how many 100 rupees you have to give? 400 rupees. 400 rupees makes 400. So, 100 rupees you will give 4. Next, go to tens place, 70. 70 means how many 10 rupees you have to give? 7. 7 10 rupees you have to give. Next, go to ones place. How much is there in ones place? 4. So, how many 1 rupee coin you will give to the shopkeeper? 4 1 rupee coin. So, that makes 4 rupees 4. So, we will give 400 rupee note, 7 10 rupee note, and 4 1 rupee coin to the shopkeeper. Okay? Next, this badminton. This badminton cost rupees 240. This badminton cost rupees 240. So, children, how many 100 rupee note you will give? 200 rupee note we will give to the shopkeeper. So, 200 rupee notes means 200. Then, tens place we have 4. 4 tens means 40. So, how many 10 rupee notes you will give? 4 10 rupee notes. That makes 40. And in ones place we have 0. So, rupees 1 means you don't have to give any coin of rupees 1. 0. That means none. So, only you will give to the shopkeeper 200 rupee note and 4 10 rupee note. Okay? Next, number 3. This book cost rupees 155. So, how many 100 rupee note children you will give? What is the number here? 1. In hundreds place we have 100. So, 100 rupee note we will give. And in tens place we have 50. So, 5 10 rupee note we have to give. And in ones place we have 5. So, 5 1 rupee coin we will give to the shopkeeper. So, 100 rupee note, 5 10 rupee note, and 5 1 rupee coin we will give to the shopkeeper. Number 4. This flower vase is cost rupees 599. So, how many 100 rupee note we will give? 5 100 rupee note we will give to the shopkeeper. And 9 10 rupee note we will give to the shopkeeper. That makes rupees 90. And 9 1 rupee coin we will give to the shopkeeper. So, that makes 599. Next, number 5. This toy is cost rupees 990. So, we have to give 900 rupee note, because this is 900, 900 rupee note. Next, 90 we have in the tens place. So, 9, 10 rupee note, that makes 90. And we don't have to give any 1 rupee coin, because we don't have nothing in ones place, 0. So 0 1 rupee coin. 0 means none, means we don't have to give any 1 rupee coin. So 900 rupee note and 9 10 rupee note makes 990. Children, I hope you have understood this lesson. What is money? How to count the money and numbers? How to add the money? If you want to buy something, how to add the money and how to use the numbers. Children, you do this page number 39 in the book. I hope you all have understood. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.